Hello and welcome to our special program, Common and Rufla. I'm your old friend, James. Do you miss me? Oh, I'm so sad, but do you miss that? Don't worry, we will announce a large reward winner at the end of the video. We have more than 100 comments and 400 likes for the last video. That's amazing. To thank you all for your support, we decide to give all comments we read today a small gift. If you see your YouTube channel name, please email me your channel screenshot that could prove your identity and survey and game name to that email.
Comment time.
Let us see who has comment at first. Do you want town hall activity again? I also see so many comments about that. Okay, we have that for all of you. Then it's Fernando. Wow, you have played 5 months. You are the pro of our game. Thank you so much for the support, and I hope that we could bring more wonderful game content to you in the future. Your name Vito? I have to say that I totally agree with you. We have so many activities and events to make all players could get all characters free, but I also can't resist my urge to top up. Welcome newbie, don't worry. You could adjust to our community soon since it's so welcoming. If you have anything you don't understand, you could add our Discord channel, as lots of comments tell you that they are so welcoming. Hope you enjoy this game. Wait, your name is The? Alright, the choice between Ayin and Oscar is hard. I know that Oscar is better at healing and resisting control, but Ayin is better at adding more damage to your DPS, and is also good and stable in healing. Jackie, your comment answers the previous question. I agree with you that Ayin is the most stable healer that could adjust to any lineup. Alright, we also have several wonderful advice and we feel really pleased about that. You could also get a small gift because of your great advice. We pay great attention on that amazing advice and we'll tell our technical team. We are also collecting those kinds of comments and planning on making a program for that. A tea party about talking to our technical team. You could expect that.
Ultimate reward.
Ladies and gentlemen, the most exciting time comes. The large reward. Let me go to that page and generate a number. 85. Wow, let us get back to the video command and find who is the lucky guy. We have 117 comments now and change to the latest command mode and the 85's people is Gabriel Celestino. Our large reward winner, Gabriel, congratulations. Don't forget to screenshot your own YouTube channel and send your survey and game name to that email. If you don't get the reward, don't worry, we will have 8,000 followers special program. And you could click subscribe to fasten that speed. See you in Soul Land Reloaded.